Back at the book segment tonight, Waters World, Pope Francis has arrived in New York City, and Kelly Ripa asked me about it this morning.
You know, the Pope is coming to the city today.
Is that right?
Yes, I'm not sure if you heard. What are your thoughts on his visit?
You know, Moses parted the Red Sea.
Mm-hmm.
Remember that?
Yes.
Well, you weren't around, but yeah. You saw it.
Yeah.
I want the Pope to part the traffic. Can you do that? One of these? So we can get home.
With Pope Mania in the Big Apple, we sent Waters out to ask the folks all about it.
You excited for the big guest we're having here tomorrow?
Who's gonna be here?
What? Pope is coming tomorrow. You excited?
No. I'm not.
Pope.
Yeah. very excited for the Pope's visit.
I think that something big is gonna happen here.
Like a swarm of locusts?
There's gonna be a huge flood. I just hope that you get to high ground.
I'll make sure to roll my pants up.
What in the wide, wide world of sports is going on here?
Now, do you know the Pope's name?
That I don't know.
Take a wild guess. What's his name?
Pope.
What is the Pope's name?
Pope's name is, I know, he's German. German.
No, he's not German. He's from German.
Polish.
No, he's from South America.
John something, or that was the last one. I'm not sure.
That was two popes ago.
Jimmy.
Antonio.
Alexandra.
Jesus.
Not Pope Jesus. What country is the Pope from?
Well, if he's a holy power, maybe heaven.
Do you know where the Pope lives now?
Cuba.
India.
The Pope's not Hindu.
Europe.
Not a country.
He's traveling all over the world. I don't think he has a place to live.
Pope's homeless? Well, then de Blasio is going to love him here.
Vatican City.
Excellent. Now, do you know what religion the Pope is?
No.
I'm going to go with a Baptist.
Probably Mormon.
Buddhist.
Now, what religion is the Pope?
Catholic.
What does the Pope do all day, you think?
Talk to people, drink some wine.
I want some wine.
The Pope is the head of the Roman Catholic Church. He is the biggest entertainer in the world.
Now, do you know what Catholics believe in?
You know, they worship Mary instead of Jesus.
We believe in the Holy Trinity, the Father, the Son, and the Spirit.
Have you been baptized?
No, I haven't.
You're good now. Are you a sinner?
Yes.
Is your hair a sin?
Hell no.
A fashion sin?
Yes.
Have you sinned recently?
Very recently, yeah. It involves a man.
It's a man, baby!
Do you want to confess some of your sins to me?
I've had premarital sex.
This is something I never really told too many people about. When I was younger, I got in trouble for knocking over some tombstones.
You should find yourself a safe house. Lay low for a while.
You're absolved.
Thank you.
I really need an exorcism.
We'll get the devil out. Come here. Shake. Shake it.
Stop it.
This house is clear.
Do you guys have Pope envy? Do you guys want to convert to Catholicism?
No.
Never.
All religions the same.
No.
You're Catholic now.
No.
I did it. Well, I converted you.
I say that.
I convert. No.
No.
What religion do you practice?
Muslim.
How many virgins do you guys get when you guys die? How many? 72? Did you ever watch Waters World?
Water World? That's a terrible movie.
Waters. And this is my world right here.
Oh, wow, this is embarrassing.
Yeah, for me.
Well, I hope the Pope has a sense of humor as Waters. You're on that blasphemy line, you know what I mean?
I know,
you're right on that
down
line.
By lightning.
You're hearing people's confessions, you're giving them absolution, you're baptizing.
Holy waters!
You're not even...
Two T's! Two T's!
Holy waters!
Two T's!
You're not even Catholic,
I'm
are you?
I'm like part Quaker.
You're part Quaker?
I'm Episcopalian.
Episcopalian,
yeah.
Isn't it? That's a religion Henry VIII started, right?
That's right. We got out of Dodge.
Right. So Henry VIII is the leader of the Anglican Episcopals.
I don't even know
if he's a great role model.
Okay, yeah.
All right, but now some people, you're going to get mail on that one, you know?
Yeah, maybe a fatwa or something. Yeah,
but here's what I say. God likes good humor, and it was done in good humor. So you're forgiven, Waters.
Absolve me.
You're forgiven.
Thank you.
But I'm not going to be anywhere near you for the next 48 hours because of the lightning factor.
Okay, smart idea.
All right.